Kyrie, Coach said, you know, you were hurting a little bit going into All-Star break, just like everybody on the team with the way that the team was playing, especially offensively. What do you think has been the big difference on offense the last 4 games?
It's our pace, simplifying some things, and you know, being able to read and react on the fly and play with a high intense effort for a longer period of time, whether it be us being tired or, you know, just heading into All-Star break, you know, kind of just going through the woes of the season, coming out of it. I think that for the first few games, we've done a great job of responding, and we just want to keep it up because the season definitely doesn't end tomorrow. So we have a lot more games to consistently get better, and I'm looking forward to it.
Has the ball movement been what's been getting you, better looks, more efficient? In these last couple especially, being able to set up the fourth and relax?
A little bit of that, and also just playing with an aggressive mindset. Like I've been doing, but probably more of an emphasis on it from my end. And when I'm being aggressive, it just creates a lot of opportunities for my teammates.
Going into the break, you were aggravated a little bit. Part of the problem was that the team had such slow starts. Was that something you've been locked in the beginning to get the team more?
Is it aggravated?
I thought you were. I mean, were you?
As a guess.
Pardon me?
As a guess. Did you ask me if I was aggravated?
Yeah, and then.
Or you just took a guess?
I'm guessing.
Okay.
You didn't seem happy.
All right, there we go. Okay. Yeah, no, I think that a few things that you just want to just become more consistent on, just from our effort of starting out the games and being able to play, just a comfortable game style, without necessarily trying to come back from 15 down or 12 down. And it's just it's a difference in the game when you have control and you understand that the system that you have in place. You're trusting it, you believe in it, and you're executing at a very high level. Then the game goes totally different. I think that the feeling, during the game and after the game could probably attribute to that.
You could talk about a bunch of your shots tonight, but that one, like almost midway through the third quarter, Kemba was playing really good defense, and you got him over by the elbow there, and gave him like 7 or 8 fakes. Is that possession type of thing?
Tiring. Tiring. But into the shot clock, just trying to get a shot up.
Kyrie, Jalen was just saying how he thinks that Baines' physicality sometimes goes unnoticed. Just how impactful is it to have a guy like that who can really body up against anybody?
It's great. It's great for us. Honestly, in the first half, Dwight made some tough shots. Just kind of going to Baines' chest, and then in the second half, Baines made an adjustment, and we were better off from there. And, to have that ability and have that option for us as a big man, it offers a lot of versatility in the paint, and he protects us on the backside, so we need him.